So this is what my fiance found, y'all. They fell out of a tree, and I've been having them for 2 days now, and I decided that I was gonna go ahead on and record and keep you guys updated on how I'm raising them. But yeah, I got a female and two males, and I did name them. Okay, so let me just show you guys our routine. And just to let y'all know that this is not my first rodeo with squirrels. I've orphaned a squirrel before, and then when it got to a certain age, I released it into the wild. So I'm just orphaning them right now. These squirrels right here is about 5 to 6 weeks, I wanna say. Yeah, they are about 5 to 6 weeks. And I just got them in this for right now, you know, so they could get a little comfortable. And when I first got them, they was really, really shy. But now they kind of getting used of it, used of me. So this, who is this? This right here is, it's hard for me to tell the boys apart, but this right here is Greedy, because, and then we got Squeaky right there. So he's greedy, he's gonna let me feed him, see? So I just hold him, and I just squeeze it out slowly. This is Greedy. It's good, huh? I know, baby. And they eat so well, so good, I know. Good job. Get that green towel right there and go wet it with some warm water for me. Well, put the water hot. By the time I get it and he finishes, it'll be warm. So this is basically what I do. I actually feed them like 5 times a day. Like when I get up in the morning, I feed them. That's around 8 o'clock. And then I end up feeding them again around 12 o'clock. Wait, don't jump in the pool. Wait a minute. He smells food. Come get him, Zizi. I'm trying to feed him. Hold on. Hold on, you guys. I'm sorry. Come on. That's your greedy brother. That's your greedy brother. I know. That's your greedy brother.